Good morning, students. Today we are going to start with the common goals of 5-year plans. Though we have already covered it, but we are going to talk about it in detail. You already know that on the eve of independence, India was totally shattered, dependent, depleted, and stagnant economy. Stagnant economy means there was no development. So to attain fast development, Indian economy decided to bring fast economic development, and for that the government of India fixed, with the help of planning commission, fixed common goals of 5-year plans. So these common goals included economic growth, social justice, self-reliance, and modernization. So let us talk about the first one, economic growth. Economic growth, which can only be attained by increasing the GDP and per capita income. GDP, that means gross domestic product of the country, contributed by primary, secondary, and tertiary sector. And per capita income means per income per person. So if increased GDP is there, it is going to increase per capita income, and this will result in improving the standard of living. So to bring changes in the lifestyle, living standard, and development in the country, economic growth was focused. Second common goal is social justice. It is not necessary that increase in income will result into economic development. Why? Because there may be inequality of income. So to remove this inequality and to bring equity and equality in the economy, social justice as a common goal was adopted. It has two elements. One is elimination of poverty and reduction in the inequality, and the second one is to remove and reduce regional disparities. Poverty and inequality means you're talking about an individual person, that is removing poverty of a person, of a family, of a unit, and bridging the gap between poor and rich. Whereas reduction in regional inequality means reducing the differences between different states, different areas, different regions. The third one is self-reliance. Development is possible when we have got abundant resources. But if we depend for those resources on other countries, it will definitely create a nuisance. That means the country who is going to help us, they will interfere and they will show their dominance. So to avoid that dominance, to avoid the interference, government decided that whatever development we will be achieving, we'll be achieving it with the help of our own resources. So we will not depend on other economy. The last one is modernization. Modernization means adopting the new technology, new techniques, new methods, new machines, and new mindset. So these changes, these new ideas, these new machines are going to be used in such a manner that we can use our human resource, that is population, in a better way, so that we can also remove unemployment from the economy. Because we have got abundant resource of human population, which is there to work in our economy. Apart from that, it also focuses on social and cultural life also. That is, that changes were also essentially needed. So these were the four main common goals.